could ever say and what my heart has heard. Well, it takes my breath away. I can't hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, you've got the look and show. Oh, love, it's on your face.
Hi, Katie the Grady. It's me, Kat. In my coronavirus glory with lots of gray hairs and in places that I never imagined. Anyway, speaking of imagination, imagine two women who lived on the same island for years but became fast friends very late in the game. And imagine that those two women shared their love of music, their love of animals, their belief in the goodness of people, their belief that giving was an honor and a privilege, their love of fast men, and for sure their love of a glass of wine at the end of the day, and also sitting at the bar. And now imagine that those two women are sharing a glass of wine, celebrating their friendship and their birthdays, and it can happen. A favorite quote of mine is this: most obstacles melt away when we make up our minds to walk boldly through. And Kate, you are the person who has always walked boldly through. You've always taught by example to live in the here and the now. And I just wanted to say that if sometimes you stumble, which you will, and you need a hand, you need a shoulder, you need a word of comfort, I will be that friend. I would be honored to be that friend. And in fact, you have many friends, all who feel the same way. So I will just end up now by saying that I have complete faith that we'll share that glass of wine. And you just have to take it one day at a time. One day at a time. One foot. One step at a time, here and the now, and you've got strength, and you have all of our strength, and I love you, and don't ever forget that I am the cat to your kit. That's me, cat to your kit. Don't forget. Bye for now.
Hi, Kate. This is Angela. We're having a nice and sunny afternoon here in the Bahamas, and it brings back memories of the moments I shared with you when you were living here, and the nice conversations we had. So I just wanted to let you know that I'm with you. I know that you're having some challenges right now, and so I wanted to send you my love. I hope I can talk to you very soon. Best.
Hi Kate, it's Sarah. I'm sorry to hear you're not well. But anyway, grateful to have this opportunity to say hello and show you my new puppy, Stanley.
Come here, let me, if I stand up, you'll stand up. Say hello. Say hello. Clearly not an acting dog. Sit down. Sit down. Stanley, come here. Sit down. Clearly not an acting dog. I adopted him from Marsh Harbour after the storm. And he's a real sweetie. Also keeps me company, gets me out of the house during this lockdown, all that sort of thing. I was right in the middle of moving to Eleuthera. Hey, no, Stanley, stop it. Moving to Eleuthera, so that's where I was going to. I was building over there and starting a new business. I'm sure all of that will happen one day. Anyway, Kate, I am sending you my healing angels and blessings and much love to you. I think of you often, even though I'm not really in touch that often. But lots of love to you. Bye.
Call it stormy Monday, and baby, Tuesday's just as bad. Wednesday's worse, Thursday's also sad.
Hi, Kate. This is Kim, sending you some beautiful Bahamian flowers during my lockdown walk in Lyford Key, and stopped off at the little park at the marina. Just want to say, we love you, girl. Hang in there. Hi, Kate. We love you.
Hi, Kate. We miss you, too.
I think I hear the lovely music playing. Lovely voices come together singing, caroling. It makes me feel I'm living for a thousand years, because it's always like springtime in Nassau.
Hi, Kate. As usual, Jeremy and I are a little bit late, but here we are. So happy we were able to spend time with you in Montreal last year. Really happy we made the trip, and happy we were able to help you become a cat lady too. We love you so much.
Axel, let's go.
Somebody special wanted to say hi.
It seems like always it's springtime in Nassau. The trees are green with tender leaves. The nice warm climate makes you feel it's always like springtime in Nassau. I think I hear the lovely music playing. Lovely voices come together singing, caroling. It makes me feel I'm living for a thousand years, because it's always like springtime in Nassau.